week board and train program. No major issues at home, other than she kind of jumps up on people when they come to the house, and she'll nibble at them as well, a little dog reactive on a leash. But those are the major issues we're going to be working on at home. She has some anxiety when people come over to the house and just doesn't really listen that well. So I'm going to show you what she knows now. Sascha, come. Come. Sascha, sit. Sit. Sascha, down. Sascha, down. Sascha, down. Sascha, place. Place. Sascha, place. Place. Sascha, place. Place. All right, as you can see, she knows some stuff. We need to work on some other things for reliability, stability in these positions. So look forward to her progress in the next 2 weeks.
Good girl. Good girl.
Hi, it's so nice to see you.
How are you?
Hi.
Come house up. Looks great.
Thanks. How are you?
Hi, good.
Can I see what Sascha's doing? Yeah, come on up, Lisa. Lisa, come on upstairs. Let's go upstairs.
Sascha's doing such a good job. I'm really impressed.
Good girl, Sascha.
Hi, my name is Marianne Burnett, and this is my dog, Sascha. She's a 2.5-year-old German Shepherd. I contacted off-leash canine training because she was a little bit of a wild dog. When she would go on walks with me, she would pull. One of my biggest concerns was when guests would come over, she would jump on them and kind of do this weird little alligator nip. And so it was really stressful for me to have people over, so I realized I was really trying to do it on my own, and I wasn't having any luck using like videos on YouTube. So I was going on vacation, and I contacted off-leash canine training and set up a board and training program for Sascha for 2 weeks while I was in California. And one of the things I really loved about the program was that Michelle, my trainer, who's awesome, walked me through all the steps of what would happen, so I knew what to expect and when to expect it. She sent me videos daily and updates on Sascha's training. And so I felt like even though I didn't see her for those 2 weeks, I still had a very kind of up close and personal view on what was happening with her training. And throughout the time, I felt completely confident. I never felt like there was any concern, and I was really impressed with the progress that she made because she quickly turned around. And so today, after 2 weeks, I picked Sascha up, and it was like an extreme makeover, and she's a different dog. I mean, it's incredible. I'm trying to learn the commands, and so I think that it'll take me a while to get used to that and then the collar, but it's just like a night and day experience, and it really is such a pleasure to be around her. One of the things that really stands out in my mind is the heel exercise that we did outside with lots of distractions, you know, people role-playing, kind of obnoxious kids coming up to her, and she just stayed at my side in the heel position and didn't need much correction at all, which is really a 180 from what we had before. So I would highly recommend off-leash canine training. They are awesome, and I think it was worth every penny. I know that you know, it's worth it, and I would highly recommend it. So, thank you.